They say Patrick Smith, an older white dude from Barstow, California, was a good dad, good husband, good neighbor. That's why when his neighbor heard there might be some burglars in the neighborhood, she called him right away. He went right away and checked. He went and looked in the alley between their homes. There he found four fellas in the act of hiding from the cops. One of the fellas pulled a gun out and shot him 8 times. Took him 2 weeks to die. Wasn't that big of a story. Maybe that's why there are so many people like this clown from our Twitter feed. You ought to get over there if you haven't subscribed to my Twitter feed. Maybe there's so many, that's why there's so many people like that who are still in denial, deceit, and delusion about two things. One, how much black crime and violence is so wildly out of proportion. And two, what it means. What it means when you read the newspaper, how to read the newspaper, but what it means in keeping you and your family safe.
Please, sir, I want some more.
Even if every once in a while a loser troll on Twitter likes to come over and call you names for no other reason than you made the black kids angry.